Iconic Hollywood actress Raquel Welch has died. Her agent says she died this morning after a brief illness. Welch is best remembered for her back-to-back roles in the 1966 films Fantastic Voyage and 1 Million Years B.C. The movies launched her career, which spanned more than 50 years. The actress was also a successful author and small business owner. Raquel Welch was 82 years old.